fiber plan in the fake plastic earth she bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants. Tastes like the real thing in my face.